what's up? It's Ithie here, and today I'm collabing with Job Art. So basically, what he's going to be doing is drawing what I'm about to tell right now. So yeah, let's get on with it. So her name is Yura, Y-U-U-R-A. She's a female. Costume that she's wearing, it's a bunny costume, and the costume has no eyes on the head part, and the head part is a hoodie. It's got really big bunny ears, and the costume is white, and the ears are... And it doesn't have pupils. Her eyes are gradiated, so like from the top section, of her eyes, it's like dark, and then it goes light. Looking at the cake that she's holding, which is on her left hand. Her right hand is pointing at the strawberry cake, and it's only a slice of cake that she's holding, but the cake has a really big strawberry on it. Her mouth smiling really wide because she's about to like eat the cake basically, and she's like drooling all over. And then there should be a bunny on the bench facing to the left, and the bunny is trying to catch a butterfly. And then for the background, there should be a bench, like, far away from her. She's got her left leg just straight, but like her right leg is kind of stretched back, and the tip of her right foot is touching the ground.
I know the reason she's so far away.